Assalamualaikum students. Today we will work on mathematics book. This is your mathematics book. Okay. Now we work on page number one. This is your page number one. Okay. Page number one. What we do on page number one? We do reading and coloring. Firstly, we start reading owl, zebra, kitten, Ahmed, butterfly. Owl, zebra, kitten, Ahmed, butterfly. Now we do coloring on these objects. Okay, firstly we color in owl. Okay. The coloring pattern is firstly we cover sides, okay, like that. Okay. We cover sides. Now we color up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Okay, up and down. Follow this pattern. Up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Okay, you use different type of colors, yellow, purple, pink, okay, any color you use. After this we color in zebra, kitten, Ahmed and butterfly. Theek hai, you follow the same pattern, up and down, up and down, up and down. Okay, now this is your page number two. What we do on page number two? Trace color, trace color, trace color. You trace on digit one, one, one. Start your tracing on the dot and end on the arrowhead. Okay, one, one, one. ठीक है? After tracing, we do coloring. We color in owl. We color in log. One log. One log. One log. Up and down. Follow the same pattern. Up and down. We cover. Firstly, we cover sides and then up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Okay. Now on page number three. We do reading, tracing and coloring. Firstly we do reading. One log, one log, one log. After reading we do tracing. One, 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 one. After tracing we do coloring. Up and down, up and down, up and down. Okay, now this is your page number four. What we do on page number four? Reading and coloring. Okay, read. What is this? This is a sphere. And what is sphere? The shape which have no edges. Okay, this is the edge of pencil color box. Okay, the shape which have no edges and no corners. Okay, no corners. The shape which have no edges and no corner are called sphere. Theek hai, firstly you find sphere in this picture. Where is sphere? Oranges, okay, balloons, okay, and the types of car are sphere. Okay, You color in oranges, balloons and car tires. You have to do only color in sphere shapes objects. Okay, you see many different other sphere shape in your environment, okay, in your house. So you find the sphere shape and tell me. Okay, this is your page number 4. You do only reading and coloring, reading sphere and color in sphere objects. Okay.